Coming up, we'll make a talking dog collar you can control with your phone.
I can smell you.
I do ever so want the ball. Squirrel.
This fun Halloween project is a collaboration with Philby, and it uses the Adafruit Blue Fruit Micro as well as an audio FX board inside a leather and 3D printed collar reminiscent of Doug's collar from the movie Up. Naturally, we've got a step-by-step guide including a circuit diagram, sample code, and even the 3D files for what Phil calls Reebles, the cool little bits you used to have to search for at surplus stores, all on the Adafruit Learning System. Look for a link in the description. This is one of those projects that's really handy to prototype first on a solderless breadboard if you can dedicate the extra set of parts. That way, when you're building everything into the collar, you'll have a working design for reference.
Hi there.
Load the Arduino sketch onto the Bluefruit Micro. It takes button inputs from the Bluefruit LE app for Android and iOS, then triggers sound samples stored on the audio FX board through a mono amp and a thin plastic speaker.
I can spell you!
There's also one always-on LED for the map screen, and one LED for the talking light. Desolder the wires from the speaker and add new, longer ones that face in rather than out. The speaker then press fits into the dome, and the wires thread through the collar. Don't glue it down just yet. Same goes for the talking light. Solder on long wire leads to a red LED sequin and thread them through the collar. The brains of the operation live in this little round pouch. Carefully stacked with foam tape and as little excess wire as possible. The three AAA battery pack lives in this faux tracking screen pouch, which also gets an LED sequin. We chose an alkaline pack since they're safer for beginners than LiPoly batteries, key for projects involving pets. Once you've tested the circuit in the collar, you can glue everything down with E6000 craft adhesive. Optionally add a strip of fabric or leather to the inside to protect the wires from snagging, and let dry for a full day before testing it out on your canine companion.
I can smell you!
My master made me this collar so that I may talk.
Thanks so much for watching. If you're looking for more Halloween ideas, check out our playlist in the description, and don't forget to subscribe for more wearable electronics from Adafruit.
I have just met you.